And I'm hoping to God that I actually got all the
The president
audio
spoke highly of
things
you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
Figured out.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Lena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Hey, let's see if I remember how to play this game. Oh, who am I kidding? Of course I do. It's freaking dark, though. Get this? I didn't.
You got it.
You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me, as long as you help me get to Simmons. Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Yes, but actually no. That's a snake. Oh my God. Ah, yes. An assault rifle and a catacombs. Makes sense. I need to make room, which means getting rid of some of my life tablets.
Charming.
Can I shoot this guy down? No. Well, doing it.
Should have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the cathedral. Why isn't the dead can ever stay dead?
Thank you. a moment. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Okay. That sucks to do. But I don't know when I'm going to need that. Okay, then.
Well, we're not going that way. Unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Elena, you got this.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo.
Thanks for the gift. That's slow as molasses. Now, obviously. I'm gonna keep doing this, and hopefully Helena can deal with that one zombie that just booked it. There is a lot of you. Greatest thing in the world. Those spitting guys are annoying.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about.
Are
Aquafina. That's what we call the giant fish. It's always a bigger fish.
Just once I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
Did I get this? Not sure if I... Alright, fine. Okay, I did get that already.
You got it.
Elena, take the high road.
Hey, there's gonna be enemies in this water. Because of course there is. Actually, hold on. Yeah, there he is. One more. Well, I thought there was one more.
Keep turning, it's working. Helena!
Leon!
Helena, are you okay?
I'm fine, but I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
Stop dodging.
Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check.
Why did I suddenly look in that direction?
Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
That's very annoying.
Activated by cranks.
So we kill whoever's turning them and goodbye Spears.
No one saw that first shot.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True, but what the hell else are we gonna do?
Don't know what that was, but I want to shoot it. Too many enemies for their own good. Yeah, I know that guy's gonna show up and start causing trouble. Okay, thankfully I was on. I don't know if it's just me, but it sounds like things just keep getting broken. Whether it's boxes or something else. Go where you went. Can't get nothing for it.
Roger.
Welcome to the center of the Earth.
Are there enemies already? Probably a waste, but don't really care too much.
Roger.
I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah.
Go, huh?
Gonna lie, that spooked me. Kind of forgot about that. Cool, dude. Have dynamite like that. Oh, right, this. Well.
Sorry, you're over the weight limit.
Don't know where that came from. Don't get caught on this bridge, by the way, when the warp goes on it, because you'll get stunlocked. Serious? veterans are different beasts, because it shouldn't have taken that many shots to put him down. With the sniper, no less. Explainer. I don't like how that's glitching out like that.
Enough already. Shut the hell up.
This guy does not want to go down. Okay, just... That was way too close for comfort. Why'd they both have dynamite? Wait, did I get that? Okay, I did.
That appreciate it.
Hold on. Bullets for me. Leon, you freaking klutz. Oh, he didn't even go up for air. Okay. So, probably safe to say this guy knows what he's doing. Or there was just an air pocket right here and he just went for that one. Yeah, so, and first off, only underwater level. Secondly, those zombies, they're gonna try and strangle you. So that, because they're spiteful about something. So don't expect like me getting an S rank during most of these because it is veteran mode, and on top of that, I personally don't think I'm good at this game, but at least not that good. had to put the controller down for that one. Get stabbed, idiot.
Find a place to climb up.
Are you swimming? Just the final scare because reasons. Yeah, safe to say that this guy's on top of things.
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go? As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy. Any way we can find out where he went? Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these. What happened? Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-virus.
C-virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What? Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
And believe it or not, that's the end of chapter 3. I still got an S-Wing somehow. Alright. That's crazy. This guy really wants to speedrun through the game. Okay, dude.